Hey everyone, this is Shane from Game with Gaz, and today we return to Misery Mansion. We're still on the treasure hunt, I'm stuck in the flooded basement. Let's see how we go. Misery Mansion. Alright, so I do have the ram's head. Now you, sir, are locked. What about you? Are you locked? You're locked too. Well, something must be unlocked. Otherwise, I'm going to be stuck in here for a very long time. There's no way through there. That's an odd place to put candles. Oh, please open. Oh, did I really want to open that? God, frame rates again. This game runs. Oh, here we go. Nice. Did it. We're out. But I still got a teddy bear and animal blood to find. I forgot about batteries. Now, where is this teddy bear? You're locked. Back in the main room again. Unless you guys watching have seen the teddy bear and are screaming at me in the video. Oh, do I really want to go upstairs? Maybe. Oh, you're not a door. Screw you, fake door. Could use some batteries too. But as I said before, I can't remember any room looking like a kid's room. Shut up, phone. I'm not answering. Prank caller. Oh God, colors. Oh shit. Color man. Okay, back down we go. Although, is that telling me that there's something up here? Because Color Man's up here. Where are you? You're up here somewhere. Let's take this one slowly. You're close. Oh, is that Colors down there? No. Oh God. Where is he? Why am I going to the bathroom? There's gonna be no teddy bears in here. Ha 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 ha, I know that you're a bit of a jokester. Oh shit, you're right there. Oh my God, go, go. Go, 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 go. Let's go. I don't have time for the phone right now. Even though he's up here, I don't think that the teddy bear is up here. There we go. Oh man, I'm running out of batteries. I got problems. Wait, did I put everything I had on the... in the ritual thing? There's some salt. There's the ram's head. Got... one more, no, two more. Did tell me that this is the kids' room was supposed to be around here somewhere. Batteries, batteries, anyone got some? Is that phone gonna ring? Battery. Now, before I go through that hallway, let's see if this other door goes to a room. Does. Oh, but it's a I can't get through. Okay. Hallway of Doom it is. Oh. Well, that was pointless. Oh, actually, it wasn't that pointless. I got a battery out of it. Yeah, I definitely can't get through here. But I'll take that. There is no way through, right? I just gotta try every single door I come across. Okay, so that one doesn't work. Oh, I can't get through here. And this door's open already because I think I went through there. So if you go through the door to your right, you'll find a kid's room. Well, I'm pretty sure I did that. Besides, what child would want to live in this place? And get through there. Oh, I guess I can't go this way. How do I get there? Well, game, I've pretty much searched everything I can. This is the door to my right. And if that's the kids' room, I can't get in there. And I think I've already been up here. Okay, after much just traipsing through the corridors, I forgot to see this, a big hole in the wall. So I definitely haven't explored this part yet. Is the elusive kids' room somewhere here? That's a big hallway. Let's not take that on just yet. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to. Hallway, scary hallway. Okay, so it's going to be scary hallway number two. Wait, did I go down here? Oh, there's a key. But for what? Shut up, clock, you're loud. Oh God, Color Man's on his way. Ooh, ooh, ah, yes, indeed. I hope you're not coming this way. Oh God, does that mean that you're coming this way? Let me just climb over this wooden makeshift bridge. There better be something good at the end of this. Well, that's the room that I went in before. Oh, wait, maybe a key unlocks something around here. Because there was a hell of a lot of locked doors. No. Now, where did I go? I went here. Why is my key not doing anything? Hello, key. In here. What does this key open? Okay, I went through here. And there's only one way to go. Does it unlock you? Doesn't unlock you. Does it unlock something downstairs, maybe? Well, not the sound of that. I've already been here. Ha ha ha. Oh, this is not good. This is bad. This is very bad. Oh shit, I'm stuck here. Door. Am I getting close to something? Is that why you're, oh, you're bugging out? All right. Oh shit. Oh god, batteries, I don't have time for you. Oh, I think this is different. Oh, well, is it? Is this new? Can't tell. God, I wish this guy would stop following me. Makes it really hard. No way through here, but this is definitely new. I don't remember seeing some of this stuff before. There must be something good up here. Can I lure him down? Come on, buddy. Oh, you're not coming, are you? Well, how am I gonna get around you? This. Yeah, okay, maybe not. That's like not a good idea. Where are you coming now? Oh shit! Ooh, fireplace. I definitely haven't been here before. Oh God, this guy. I need to get in there. I need to get around you somehow. Oh man, he really doesn't want me to go that way. Oh God, I'm stuck. I'm stuck and I'm dead. Alright, so I've run out of time for this video, so we'll have to leave it there. I hope you enjoyed seeing that. I didn't really achieve a whole lot, but I did find an area of the house that I haven't been to before, so in the next video I'll go straight back there and hopefully avoid the Color Man, because he's really making it hard to progress in this game, and I'm pretty sure that he's potentially blocking where the kids' room is. Don't know for sure, but that seems to be, or at least where the animal blood is. There's something in there that is that I need to get, and he's in the way, so we'll tackle that in the next video. So again, I hope you enjoyed seeing that episode of Misery Mansion, but as always, au revoir, au wiedersehen, adios, kia ora, sayonara, Dos Vachania, over and out.